mug. What's the rumpus?
Oi, Murta. Give him the what for. Rub him out.
Something ain't Jakey.
What the fuck?
Jesus Christ, how the hell did you get in here? I thought this place was locked up tight.
Not tight enough. Are you Mo?
That's me. You a friend of Ice Picks?
Yeah. He's around here somewhere.
Hey, you gotta see that film they got from some reporter guy. Shows all kinds of freaky stuff from inside Capone's new factory. They got it stashed under the marquee room.
Hey you, what the hell? Take it on the hill. Meet my pal Tommy. He does all the talking. What's the rumpus? Take it on the heel and toe, Yegg. Just close. Murta. Wonder what for. Rub him out. Meet my pal Tommy. He does all the talking.
The Colonel was right about the Frankenstein crap.
So you're the one who busted up the Vendome. Mr. Capone don't like it when people interfere with his business.
Who the hell are you?
They call me Smiley. I'm Capone's cleanup man, and you're the garbage. Stranger, grab that gun. I'll be down as quick as I can.
Something ain't Jake here.
Great work, stranger.
I think you've blown your cover.
Yeah, they were starting to get curious anyway.
Did you see that film of Capone's factory?
It's a bad situation. When they brought me back, it took them weeks to stitch me together. Now it looks like they can crank out 10 guys like me in a day.
We have to stop him. Do you know where that factory is?
North of here, I think. There's been a lot of activity up there lately.
You think? I thought you had inside information. I thought that's where they made you.
Hey, I was just a prototype. They built me by hand in a lab across town. I never even been inside that factory.
What the fuck?
Hey, you mug!